Guys, welcome back to my channel. If you're new to my channel, hi, I'm Akanksha. Okay, it's been a minute. I did a haul video. I think after I shifted to this house, I did not do any haul, especially in this setup, if I'm not wrong. So here is one. Now I did not buy massive a lot of things from a specific website. I bought some from Amazon, some from Myntra, some from Urbanic, some Instagram pages. So I bought this is the second time in under 1 minute. Get your shit together. So I was saying that I did not buy a bunch of different products from one particular website or one particular app. I just bought random things. Whenever I liked something, I picked it up. So I do not have a specific number of items to make a exclusive Ajual Urbanic haul. So I just decided to club everything and make a video. And this is the haul. I mean, I think you already understood this by the title of the video, but I explained it. So what you gonna do about it, huh? So anyway, I did buy a bunch of things, from outfits to bags to footwear to equipment to random things. So let's get started. So before you wonder why I do not wear makeup or anything of that sort, today I was just not feeling it. I don't want to do makeup and I really want to give my skin a break because I just got done with my outfit series. I've been doing too much lately to my skin. I was like, poor thing needs a rest, and I was really not in a mood to even do it today. I usually just do makeup and I feel like it. I need to feel good when I'm doing it. That's the reason I do makeup. So if I'm not feeling that, and if I'm not in the mood to do it, why do it? So that's the reason I look like this today. I know I look like a patient, but you're gonna have to deal with it today. So by the way, I did not order these ones all at once. I think these I ordered in a span of a month or so, 2-3 weeks apart here and there, and all of the things, these things are new, so I just thought I'll show it to you guys. So the first ones which I bought are these flats or slides or whatever you want to call it. So really beautiful. I love when the strap and the sole matches. It's really difficult to get that, and if you do get that, they're usually very, very expensive. But I did get all black flats, and I'm that's a deal I really want to grab. So these were $4.99 on Myntra. So these are from a brand called Ginger. I do not even get them to wear out because of the pandemic, but these are really nice, really comfortable pair of footwear. These are the first things I bought. So I do have a big leg, so this is the size Europe 40. And the next one I got, again a footwear. I don't know why I'm holding it ulta always. So anyways, the next one I got is again a footwear. These are a nice sky blue color. They look really, really pretty. They are actually super comfortable also. But then if you guys don't know, I do have a tiny finger on my left toe, which is not equal length of the thing, which pops out basically. So it's really uncomfortable on the left toe. And I do wear these type of flats a lot, which are just a strap in the front. But I've never felt so uncomfortable like I felt with these ones, because these are individual straps, right? So my finger was kind of getting through with it and it was kind of hurting me. But these are really, really beautiful, again quite affordable. I put the rates on the screen. I'm not sure how much these are, but all of these are very, very inexpensive, around under 600-700 for sure. They're really, really pretty, but that's one of the issues I have. So if you have a finger like me, which is really, really rare, not a lot of people have this, then you don't buy it. Otherwise these are really nice. You can pair these on any denims. Blue, white and black are the colors which are so versatile, because you can wear them on anything. So when I find something blue, white or black, I don't think twice before I buy it, because I know I'll use them a lot of different times. So these are from Ajio, by the way. So talking about Ajio, I did buy a couple of kurtas from them. So the first kurta I bought is this really beautiful brown kurta. If you've seen my OOTD series, you must have already seen this. I don't own a lot of really nice kurtas. I've never been a person who wears kurtas previously, but recently I've been loving to wear them. So I kind of wanted to order a few, and I ordered a couple of them. So this is the brown one. It looks really pretty. There is this brand called Swarna, if that's the right way to pronounce it. S-V-R-N-N-A on Ajio, which has really good collection of kurtas. This one and the next one I actually bought are both from that brand. They have a really nice collection and quite affordable as well. So this is the kurta. I'll put the picture of this, of me wearing this. It's a really nice one. If you do want to see like the entire outfit, I do have it on the Instagram outfit series. Well, I love the quality. It's cotton. I got the size medium, by the way, but I think I should go a size small next time I buy it. It's like a proper loose fit, but if I want like a proper fit, then I have to step down a size. But then medium also does not look weird at all. It's just a personal choice. Since like I got medium already, I did not exchange it because it does not look that off as well. But next time if I order something in this fit, I would surely go a size down and order the size small. So the next one I bought is this blue one. Again, a really nice cotton kurta. This is sleeveless, but they do come with sleeves. So if you do want to get sleeve stitched, you can. But I really like them to be sleeveless. I feel like when hands come, I kind of looks really off on me. So I like the fact that it was sleeveless, and that's the reason I kind of ordered as well. So I ordered the size medium in this also. So next time when I do order this, I'll order in small. But again, really nice one. This is called Bandhani print normally, if I'm not wrong. Really nice, beautiful, decent kurta for everyday wear. Quite comfortable and quite nice. Quality of both the kurtas is really, really good. Okay, so the next one I got is this beautiful brown bag. I got this from an Instagram page called Popcessories. I'll put that, you know, in the description. Like always, you can check them out. So it's a beautiful bag. Imagine, like, guess the rate of this. I was so surprised listening to the price range of this. Like, you know, guess. First you guess, then I will tell you. Okay, did you guess? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. How much did you guess? This was just 780 rupees, and the quality of the bag is really, really nice. So usually when the bags are inexpensive, sometimes what happens is they don't like stand as sturdy and expand as, you know, like this one is doing. They kind of shrink, they're too thin. You have to fill it with something for it to actually look really nice. But then this one is not like that. It's empty inside, but it's still standing really well. The quality of the bag is really good. The chain is really nice, and the color is so beautiful. I just wanted to buy one thing and try if I like it, so that, you know, they did do have like a really nice collection. None of this is sponsored, by the way. So I thought, you know, I just buy one and see if I do like the quality, then I can order more. And I do really like this one. It is super, super pretty. It's a very nice color. You can wear this in so many different outfits. Brown is so in these days. And yeah, this is a bag I got. So the next one I got is this tripod. So this is from a brand called Digitech. The tripod I use for my camera, which I'm filming on right now, is also from Digitech, but that's a bigger, better one. I wanted one which is small, which is handy, which I can take anywhere, like from this room to that room, or just put it anywhere and it won't be like as huge as this tripod which I have. So I ordered this one. This is like the smallest one they have. So I do like it. I mean, it is good until, like, if you're filming horizontal videos, it is really, really nice. But when it comes to vertical videos, all the weight is just on one side of the tripod, right? So it is not that strong enough to balance itself properly. So you just have to play around with the legs a little bit and kind of make sure you balance it well. Other than that, I do really like it. This is just like 399. Yeah, if you're looking for a normal small phone, you know, tripod just to like vlog or something, I actually wanted to vlog and all. That's the reason I got this. I do have vlogging tripod, like a gorilla pod. But that one, the legs are always like bending here and there, and I cannot shoot vertical videos properly with that. So I just wanted something which is not bulky, useful, small, and like I can keep it anywhere in my handbag or whatever. Not that I need it now, but you know, just generally, like if it's like on this table, if I just want to put my phone and film some stories, I just want to be able to. I don't want to get my massive bulk tripod from there, put it here and film a video. So this was just 399, and if you're looking for a normal basic one, it does the job and I do enjoy it. Okay, so the next one, this is super, super pretty. When I found this chain, I'm like, this is so cute. So this is the chain. It's a really nice funky piece of jewelry. So this is from an Instagram page called Amore by Anusha. So really beautiful pieces. So they had an option of this or all blue, like gold with blue alone. And this one, I usually play very safe when it comes to, you know, jewelry, so that I can be versatile and I can use for a lot of things. And blue, like I told you, once you wear a jeans, you can wear blue on anything. But this time I was like, you know, it's okay if I'm not going to use in various different ones, but on the ones which I can use, this will look so cool. So I got this one. This was for 500 rupees. It is a little expensive for a chain, but given that I don't find these pieces a lot on a lot of different pages, and all of them kind of have the same price range, it kind of seemed okay. So this is a really beautiful one. It's very, very lightweight. The quality is really nice. The color especially are so damn beautiful. I wore this again also in my outfit series on one of the tie-dye shirt which had multicolors, and it looked really cute. So yeah, this is the next one I got from another Instagram page. So next, again, two pieces I have, jewelry and something else. We're almost done. So the next one I have are these beautiful earrings from Urbanic. Can you see how pretty these earrings are? I mean, the color, the finish, the design of white and green inside. It just looks really, really beautiful. Like, I just cannot wait to wear these on like an outfit. They just look so beautiful. I'm admiring them since so many days, but not wore them. Like, if you can see closely, I don't know if this will go to pick up on the camera, but there are tiny, tiny shimmer particle type of things in the earrings as well, which just looks so beautiful in person. On Urbanic, when I saw also, I was like, ha, it's okay-ish. But once I got them, they actually look a lot more prettier. So the next one, this was so many people asked me where I got this one once I wore this in the outfit series. So this is a layered necklace from Urbanic, which is not... it is fine. I thought it got tangled. So this is a simple layered necklace, two-layer necklace. It just has this round thing on bottom and a triangle thing on the top. I wore these multiple times and it's a very nice, delicate piece of jewelry. It looks really pretty on any outfit, anything. So just a random chain which I got from Urbanic. Oh, we just have one last thing left. I thought Urbanic is last, but no. This is the last one. I cannot physically lift and show it to you here. I'll put an image or a video in this video. So I bought a gym bench, if that's what it's called. So I've been weight training for almost like, what, this is June, since September of last year, which is almost like 10 months. And my trainer wanted me to invest in one. He just told, like, you know, you can do a lot better exercises with a lot more, you know, different things, etc. So I was like, okay, fine, I'll buy one. But one thing I was very specific about is I did not want it to be like bulky, because I don't have a lot of space to put the bench in. And let's be real, gym benches is not as aesthetic in the house to just be seen randomly, right? So I wanted something which is foldable. I got a one which is foldable, so that I just can use it when I need it. I can fold it and put it back in my balcony and just bring it out whenever I need it. But that was like the initial thought process. But then the one I bought is foldable, but it is not as easy as I thought it would be. I just thought it'll be like a hinge or something. I can fold it easily, put it there. It's a little long process to fold it, so for now I'm not folding it as much, but I do like the option that it is foldable. I did do my research off on Amazon, but this is the best one I could find, which is like around a little affordable range. Usually everything is around 10,000 or 20,000, and I do not want to invest so much. So in a foldable one and the price range I wanted, this is the one which was the best option I could get on Amazon. So I got this one. So I do like the fact that it is foldable, so whenever I don't need it or I think it's taking too much space or coming in my way, just have the option of folding it up, putting in the balcony and getting it whenever necessary. So even if I put it in the balcony, it's not going to take a lot of space off the balcony, because I'm just going to put it against the wall. If it's not foldable, then, you know, it'll take up the entire space of the balcony, right? I don't know why I gave so much justification about it being so foldable, but yeah, that was a very big priority for me. And I'd actually delayed for a longer time because I did not want one which takes a lot of space. I just got a foldable one and I'm working out on it, and my chest press is a lot better now. It hits my chest so much more. Like, usually when you die down on the floor and do, like, your hands just stop at the floor length, right? I don't know why I'm getting so technical. If you work out, you understand what I mean. Anyways, that's it for this haul, you guys. These are the random things I bought in the last couple of weeks. I hope you found something you like, or you just watched it for me, then thank you. I hope you enjoyed the video, and if you did, then make sure you like, share and subscribe to my channel and ring the notification bell, and I'll see you guys in my next video. Bye.